Sometimes we receive lists that we have ordered with our vendors, and that gives us the scenario of backlogs on purchase orders. For many of our clients, when we visit them, they have backlogs in old days on purchase orders, and it makes a lot of noise in the MRP planning, in the requisition worksheet when you plan, because the data are old and it troubles up the planning. So for instance, if I go to my purchase order 154 here, the supplier, there's some quantities, and I can see here most of it is received, but I have still a quantity to receive of 1 and 2 and some of the line. So we need to figure out what is going to happen with those two lines. Are we still needing it? Are we still expecting to get it? Does the vendor expect that we will get it? And what are the expected receipt dates out here? So we should change the expected receipt date after talking to the vendor, because this date will make a noise into the MRP planning, since this is in the past and we are not actually going to get the item in the past. So you need to make a strategy of what to do with backlogs. Should the warehouse people just delete the line after getting it? Should the purchaser go back into the purchase order and figure out what to do, or who should take action on this? That's quite important to have a strategy of those. I almost never saw a client without having sales lines or purchase line in the past.